Number one, the zombie. Number two, the 151 swizzle. And number three, the three dots and a dash. Tiki is tropical. It's whimsical, escapist, and it's nostalgic. The best part about making tiki drinks is that you are a little bit less restrained when you're making cocktails. Typically, it should really take you someplace else. It should really give you some different flavors that you're not used to having, and should really take you to a tropical destination.